Hello and welcome to another episode of Water and Solar Adventures. Just going to make a short follow-up video to the one I made yesterday about the recharging and spender ends at the end of June. And my cold is even worse today, so I'll try to speak up. After spending my balance yesterday, I fell 2 clothing shards short of being able to buy the clothing sets I wanted from this shard exchange. So I've decided that I'm going to open my chests to get the final 2. The main reason is that I already have this set. My other option was to run, spend some more balance in the golden round to get some more shards, but that would be also to get this set that I already have, including the wings. I thought I didn't have the wings, but since I do, I don't really need them. Now, I know that these clothing shards will probably come back in the future, so it's not wasted, but I don't feel like spending the balance right now, so I'm going to open these chests, and 60 chests should give me 2 shards that I need for the final set that I want. This means I can't exchange these chests for the current clothing set, but I'm counting on them being available like this in a future clothing event of some sort. They usually are these days. These are all older event sets from the last 6 months, I think. So just by waiting, I'll probably be able to get the entire set for not, well, pretty cheap, so yeah, basically I'm going to open these chests. I believe today is the final day of the exchange. Yeah. So, and also I can get the pieces of clothing, if I'm lucky I can get them just by opening, so fingers crossed. Oh, well, I got enough shards from the first 10 chests, so that is nice. There's, apparently there's some new Balan event. I'm not going to try it out until I know a bit more about it. I don't feel like spending Balans randomly. It's this ancient treasure. So I'll let others spend some balance before me. Okay, so I'm just going to open the final 30 as well. And there we go, I got the weapon, excellent. So that's the one I wanted the most anyway. So great success. Other than that, though, there are no really interesting drops at all. So, come on, mount. Nope. And then the final 10. And I got another weapon, I think. Yep. So, that was a pretty decent result. I got 2 pieces of clothing. The same ones, unfortunately, but it's still good, and I have more than enough to buy the clothing set I want. I'm only going to buy one, and then I'll save my shards, expecting there to be more of these events in the future, and if there isn't, oh well. I can't really buy anything except these lesser packs that contain only one item. So that's not interesting anyway. So I'm buying one of these. That's four new pieces of clothing. Very nice. Yeah, these are very ugly, I think, so I'm not going to use them, but they are nice to have. Yuck, yuck. Yeah, not going to use these. So I guess I'll turn them into... higher level versions right away. To save some room. I'll put them in the bank. Hoping that one of the future clothing rents will be a bit less terrible than the last few ones. Okay, so I guess I have to exchange these as well, because tomorrow is a new month, so they usually switch these items. So what can I get for 300? Yeah, I can get a lot of these useless energy stones, some legendary stones, but only the lower level ones, so I don't need those. So it's either whips or gems. Gems are a lot easier to come by, so I'll do whips for now. So 300 whips, that's not too bad. Which leaves me with one, and I can just sell that one. And then I have 18 clothing shards. So, everything exchanged and open, and I'm ready for July and the next set of events. So, and they should be out by tomorrow, in during the maintenance, I guess, because there are no new events available. So, until next time, bye guys.